video is going to be super up close because I don't have a microphone apart from the one that's on my phone. I do have a microphone here with me, but it's upstairs and my boyfriend is sleeping, so I don't want to go rooting around my suitcase. I should have gotten it out before, but never mind. Not one that has gone up onto the internet. This is my parents' house. We're staying here because they're currently in Tenerife on holiday because it was my mum's 60th birthday on Wednesday. So they've gone there to celebrate her birthday. They left on Thursday, the 24th, so they're going to be back soon, but we're staying here until then. My boyfriend is. I'm only here until Monday, possibly Tuesday. I'm supposed to be at uni, but here I am. It's due on the 28th of February, which is Monday. I've got about like 1,600 words left, and I've got to do that. I've got to find time to do that at some point. Unfortunately, on my way back, I hit a pothole from my parents' house, and I didn't see it because I was driving in the dark. Obviously I had my lights on, but it was dark, and the road is very dark because it's like a country road, and I didn't see it until I'd hidden it, and then I saw it. And a lady actually did it at the same time, or like about 10 minutes before. So we were both there with our hazard lights on, and the first thing I did was call my boyfriend. So he came out to help me, but before he arrived, there was this man there who lived like literally about a 5 minute walk away, if that. And he came over and asked me what was going on, and explained, and like I knew as soon as I did it, I knew like there was no way that there was going to be nothing wrong with my car. Like, it was so loud and the pothole was so deep, but I knew that there was definitely something wrong, and I was so focused on like moving out of the way of this person who was on the side of the road that I just hit it. And then I was like, oh, it's fine. And I kind of like accelerated, and then it went like, and I was like, something has happened. So I pulled over, put my hazards on, got out, had a look, and I was like, the tire is flat. So, excuse me. So it's currently on that really kind man's drive. My boyfriend drove it literally at a snail's pace, like 5 minutes down the road into this man's drive. Excuse me, sorry, I've been drinking Pepsi Max, so I'm a bit like burpy, but yeah. And my boyfriend has work tomorrow. Well, today, technically. Saturday, so he only works until like 12:30, but he's gonna have to leave really early from here because this house isn't in the same town that my boyfriend lives. It's in a different the same town, but they moved about like 20 minutes away. So his work is obviously near his where he lives. So yeah, he's got to drive, he's got to get a jack, and so we were debating what to do, like whether to call somebody out, but obviously that's more expensive or what. So he is going to get a jack. Away from where he's got to go get the jack and the wrench from. He's getting it from his parents. Then he's going to drive the 15-20 minutes to my car, take off my tire, take my tire to a tire place 15-20 minutes away, and come back, put the tire on, and then go to work. So, I'm very grateful. Like, normally I would just just call my parents in that kind of situation, but obviously they're not here, so but I need my car because I have to drive back to university on Monday or Tuesday, so I need my car back. I look so tired. I don't know why I look so tired. I don't know, maybe it's this lighting. Because I've been working on my dissertation non-stop for like the last 2 weeks. Who knows? I'm just gonna take a drink. You might, I don't know if you'll be able to hear this in the background. I love this glass. I always use it when I'm here. Straight over to the website and ordered some stuff. This is the lip souffle matte lip cream, and this is in the color Inspire. It looks like this. I like that the color of it is like here. the same colour top for each one. There's the little R. But yeah, it's like a red-orange colour. I kind of wish I'd gotten like a more neutral colour, but this is the one that Selena was wearing, I think. I hope. I couldn't see any other red colours, so I'm presuming this is the one that she's wearing in the promo photos for this product. So she's wearing it in like literally all of the photos online, so I'm hoping this is the right colour. But I know you're not supposed to do it, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I don't know, I thought the red orange kind of shade was so pretty. I don't have anything red orange. I have reds, but I don't have like red orange colours, so I thought it was really pretty. But yeah, it's like the tiniest. I don't even know if you're gonna see that. I don't even think I'll focus. But that right there says Inspire. It's literally tiny. Oh, sorry, that's the boiler, if you can hear that. But yeah, so that's the lip colour that I got. And then I've really been wanting to try these for ages. This is the Soft Pinch Matte Liquid Blush, long-lasting liquid blush that blends and builds beautifully for a soft, healthy flush. And this is in the shade Grace, if you can see that. It's not going to focus, but just take my word for it. But yeah, I've been wanting to try this for ages, but it hasn't been available in the UK, so I haven't been able to try it. But I have quite dry skin, so it's nice to use. I'm just looking okay at the moment, but it could just be like the blurring effect of the iPhone. They do blur things quite a lot. So also my glasses are driving me crazy. They don't like sit properly. Like, I got them tightened not too long ago because they were driving me crazy the way they kept slipping, but even now they slip, and like, I just wish they would stay like right there. But no, they slip all the time and it drives me insane. Anyway, this is the Rare Beauty blush, as I said, in Grace. I also kind of wish I'd got a different color in this. It's really pretty. It's not really showing its actual color. It's a lot more pink in person. It looks like nude on camera, but it's not. It's like what I would describe as like a spring pink, and that's one of the reasons why I got it, is because I know I thought that it would make a really nice colour for spring. You can see like the whole setup. There's my phone right there. The tables, the lamp, my drink. But yeah, I'm excited to try it. I hope it's as good as people have said it is. But we will see. The last thing I bought was the Positive Light. Oh, that's the French side, sorry. Positive Light Liquid Luminizer. A silky second skin liquid highlighter that creates a lasting lit from within glow. I already have the Fenty version of the liquid highlighter, so I'm going to see how it compares to this one, because they're almost exactly the same colour. I would say this is like a bit more cream, whereas the one, the Fenty one, is slightly more white, but this one is pretty much cream based, I would say, and it's a bit more golden. The Fenty one is less gold, I would say. I don't know, but it's my skin tone. I'm just kidding. I mean, it kind of is. But yeah, I don't know. I wanted the pink shade, but it was out of stock, and to be honest, it would probably be too dark for me anyway, which is super depressing. I'm so pale. Stuff in there, like my notebook. reasonable.